Honor detail.
Honor guard. Okay, Jim. Ready, step.
We, the members of the United States Army, Patriot Guard Riders, and the Trumbull County United Veterans Council are here assembled to pay a lasting tribute of respect to our departed comrade. When the call of our country was heard, our comrade Bill answered. Self was forgotten in the cause of the greater good. As a brave man, he marched away with the abiding faith in his God, his country, and his flag. The red of our country's flag was made redder by his heroism, the white more stainlessly pure by the motives which impelled him. And in the starry field of our nation's banner, the blue has been glorified by the service he has given for American ideals. Let us pray. O God, Father of us all, we here send these final earthly tributes to our beloved comrade Bill. Accept our prayers in behalf of the servant departed, prayers of a grateful nation for our departed comrade, who answered the blare of the bugles, the ruffle of the drums, and whose glory will never fade. Welcome him to thy house to rest in peace. Look with mercy upon the loved ones bereaved by his passing. Comfort and control them through thine own tenderness. These things we ask humbly in thy name. Amen. Firing detail.
Detail, Dean Pitt, half right, face, Fort Connell, come on. Ready, aim. Ready, aim. Ready, aim. Fort Connell, half left, face, present, Connell.
Thank you.
this banner of love and devotion now being folded is a living memorial of the courageous thoughts of our comrade, the one you came here to honor this day. The blue field represents the sky that overlooks our land and denotes the watchfulness of God the Eternal. The red stripes tell us of blood, sweat, and tears that have been offered and conquered by our comrade's devotion to the responsible freedom of his country. This is Bill's flag. Receive it with the tears of our minds and the faith. Detail.